Second, 8th chapter, limits and continuity. This chapter belongs to mathematics 1b. This one is part number 14. Here last part completed some standard limits form, standard limit formulas using limits. Today also be explained that type of problems. This problem belongs to Roman number 3, question number 3. Limit extends to a, square root of a plus 2x minus square root of 3x all by square root of 3a plus x minus 2 root x. This one is a problem. You can apply direct limit here, a plus 2a, 3a, square root of 3a, square root of 3a get cancelled, you get 0 answer. 3a plus a, square root of 4a minus 2 root a, nothing but square root of 4a, nothing but 2 root a. Here 2 root a get cancelled. Denominator 0, numerator 0, 0 by 0, that is indeterminate form. That's why you can rationalize this numerator and denominator. Before goes to rationalize, limit extends to a, square root of a plus 2x minus square root of 3x all by square root of 3a plus x minus this 2 root x can be written as 2. 2 goes to square root, that is 2 square. Correct or not? 2. This 2 can be written as square root of 4. Square root of 4 value is 2. That's why this 2 goes to numerator, that is square root of 4 into square root of x. Square root of 4 into square root of x, nothing but square root of 4x. After that, here numerator and denominator. Numerator and denominator rationalizing. Rationalized numerator and denominator. What happened? Limit extends to a, square root of a plus 2x minus square root of 3x all by square root of 3a plus x minus square root of 4x. This one is a problem. In this problem, what is the numerator? Numerator is square root of a plus 2x minus square root of 3x. Rationalize nothing but square root of a plus 2x. Here minus is there, you can write plus square root of 3x all by here square root of 3a plus x minus square root of 4x, nothing but here square root of a plus 2x plus square root of 3x into here multiplying and dividing with this rationalizer. After that denominator, what denominator? Square root of 3a plus x minus square root of 4x. Here minus is there, you can write plus. Here see students, here numerator minus is there, rationalize plus. Here denominator minus is there, rationalize also be plus by square root of 3a plus x plus square root of 4x. After that we can write limit extends to a, square root of a plus 2x minus square root of 3x into square root of a plus 2x plus square root of 3x into square root of 3a plus x plus square root of 4x all by square root of 3a plus x minus square root of 4x into square root of a plus 2x plus square root of 3x into square root of 3a plus x plus square root of 4x. Here just numerator, this term multiplied with this term multiplied with this term, three terms is there. Denominator also be here first term, second term, third term, this all term you can multiply.
Numerator having three terms,
denominator also be having product of the three terms. In these three terms, first term square root of a plus 2x minus square root of 3x, square root of a plus 2x plus square root of 3. Suppose this one is a, this is also b a, this one is b, this is also b b. These two terms in the form of a minus b into a plus b form. What is the formula of a minus b into a plus b? Formula what? A square minus b square. Next, denominator. In this denominator, suppose this one is a, square root of 3a plus x is a, square root of 4x is b, square root of 3a plus 6a, square root of 4x is b. Here also be a minus b into a plus b form is there. Once again you can write a square minus b square. That's why limit x tends to a. First term, a minus b into a plus b. Formula what? A square. Nothing but square root of a plus 2x whole square minus square root of 3x whole square into remaining term what here? Remaining term what here? Square root of 3a plus x plus square root of 4x. This is the remaining term. First two terms you can write a plus b into a minus b formula, that is a square minus b square. Last term also you can write similar. After that, here first term and last term. First term, square root of 3a plus x minus square root of 4x. Last term, square root of 3a plus x plus square root of 4x. You can write a plus b into a minus b formula. Once again, a square minus b square. Nothing but square root of 3a plus x whole square plus square root of, here minus, a square minus square root of b square. Here first two term and last two term you can write a square minus b square formula. A nothing but square root of 3a plus x, b nothing but square root of 4x, a square minus b square formula completed. Remaining is second term, you can write similar. What is the second term here? Square root of a plus 2x plus square root of 3x. After that, here square root get cancelled. Here also be square root get cancelled. Here also be square root get cancelled. Here also be square root get cancelled. What happened? Limit x tends to a plus 2x minus 3x. Here a plus 2x minus here 3x. Into square root of 3a plus x plus square root of 4x all by here 3a plus x minus here 4x into square root of a plus 2x plus square root of 3x. This is the remaining term. Next, this term. In this term, limit extends to a same. A plus 2x minus 3x. How much? Plus 2x minus 3x. Minus x. A minus x into square root of 3a plus x plus square root of 4x all by here 3a. X minus 4x. X minus 4x nothing but minus 3x. 3a minus 3x into square root of a plus 2x plus square root of 3x. After that, you can apply limit. This step after step is this one. Next step is this one. After that, you can apply just limit. You get what? Here, before goes to limit, limit extends to a. Here, a minus x is there. Square root of 3a plus x plus square root of 4x all by this two term 3 is common. A minus x into square root of a plus 2x plus square root of 3x. In this two term, which one is common? 3 common. Here a minus x, here also be a minus x get cancelled. Remaining what? Limit extends to a square root of 3a plus x plus square root of 4x. This is numerator. Denominator is what? 3 into square root of a plus 2x plus square root of 3x. This is the denominator. After that, you can apply limit here. Suppose you can apply limit here. A minus a 0. You get a 0 by 0 once again. That's why here common in this two term 3. Here a minus s, here a minus both are cancelled. Here in this term, you can apply limit. Limit extends to a, nothing but x approaches to a, x value is a. Nothing but you can write square root of 3a plus x value is a plus square root of 4 x value is a by 3 into square root of a plus c square root of a plus 2 into x value a plus square root of 3 into a. You can write in this function in place of x a. After that, square root of 3a plus a, how much? Square root of 4a plus square root of 4a is there, all by here 3 into square root of a plus 2a, a plus 2a, 3a, square root of 3a plus square root of 3a, square root of 4a plus square root of 4a, a plus a nothing but 2a, square root of 4a plus square root of 4a nothing but 2 square root of 4a, all by 3 into square root of 3a plus square root of 3a. You can write 2 square root of 3a, 2 2 get cancelled. After that, this square root of 4a can be written as square root of 4 into square root of a, square root of ab form, square root of a into square root of b, 3 into square root of 3 into square root of a, 3 into square root of 3 into square root of a. Here, square root of a, both are cancelled. Square root of 4 value how much? Square root of 4 value is 2 by 3 into, denominator what? 3 into root 3. Here, square root of a get cancelled. Square root of 4 value 2 by 3 root. Here, numerator having 2, denominator having 3 root 3. This is a resultant answer, required answer. This is a very important foremost question in IPE examination.